I can't believe Lucid Reality started selling jewelry.